Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you all right? Can you move?
I knew there was one on board!
The others... the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. I disabled the lifeboat signal beacon to throw off Covenant search teams. Other lifeboats probably made it down too. We should search for survivors. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
You can't hide from me! I had that one!
Sir, I thought we were the only ones who made it off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this map.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
This is Fire Team Charlie. We need you 5x5. That you, Four Hammer?
Roger, Fire Team Charlie. Good to hear from you.
If you're not too busy, Four Hammer, we can use a lift. We have survivors to transport to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
We need that Warthog if we want to get to the other lifeboats. Is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
More where that came from.
Yeah, man.
Check us down, man. We lost that round.
Don't bother getting up. Some more of this! So tough now, are you?
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. They'll need your help.
Covering fire!
Way to go!
Whoa!
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Let's find it. Anyone see him? Where'd he go? All clear. Let's find him.
That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
Thanks, Cortana. Starting our approach.
Showtime!
Echo 205 to Kutsana. We've taken control of the Covenant outpost to the next canyon. I was en route with supplies, but the base is under siege by raids. Echo 205 Cortana, I got a fleet of birds with reinforcements, but I can't send them down until those raids are destroyed. Easier said than done.
Firing!
Got him!
Can't hide from me!
I've got a view of the base, but they've deployed an anti-air race on the upper level.
You got it, you!
Right on!
I'm on it!
that anti-air race, we can use it to shoot down any more incoming dropships. Gladly. Starting our approach. I've spotted several pillars of smoke in the next valley. Can't promise you, but my guess is that's where we saw those other life pods land.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Make them count!
Way
over here!
Got it.
Covering fire! Here comes...
I'm on it. What the... Stay on target!
You can't hide from me!
an evac.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
Where'd they go?
Charge!
Mess with us again.
Does anybody see him?
Damn straight.
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Thank you.
We have to stay with the Marines. Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the Captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Thank you.
New traffic on the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. A ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
All right, Leathernecks, let's do it.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.